Hi guys, it's Mike and Cheryl, and we're traveling again. Yay! It's
been time.
It's been 22 months. It's not a cruise, but whole other story with that. But we are traveling, and we're heading to Punta Cana. So it's a cold, rainy day in November. So we're glad to be getting out, and we'll take you guys along. See you soon.
Bye.
We're here. We made it to Hard Rock, so I'm going to give you a quick tour of the room before we can do much. All right, so here's where we come in. So let me just turn around. So this is the entranceway with storage. We have a really nice bathroom. And then here is the room. I think this is a junior classic. Yeah, so it hasn't been updated yet, but still, as you can see, gorgeous room. And we're on the main floor, and we've got the garden. So if I go over here, let me see, go down the stairs, open the door, give me a second. Okay, and here is our terrace. As you can see, it's very private, which is really, really nice. There's the room. So yeah, we made it. Now we're just gonna unpack a bit and get settled. All right, guys, here we are. We just dropped our stuff off at the room. We're back in the lobby. We're gonna get kind of a little orientation. I just want to show. This is so cool. This place is huge. We have no idea where we are most of the time, but yeah, it's awesome. I'm just so glad to be away. So far, everyone has been super, super friendly. We just absolutely love all the people we've met. Okay, so this is the terrace area. We're just had kind of like an orientation to see where we are, and now we're just gonna walk around. I'll be honest, we're looking for somewhere to have drinks. It's been a long day.
It's been a long 2 years.
Yes, so we're looking for, have a glass of wine, enjoy that we're here, and tomorrow we'll hit the pools and enjoy. So here's Madonna's
limo. From the Grammy Awards many years ago.
Yeah. That. Okay, so here's the casino. We'll obviously check that out one day. And just it's so surreal to be here.
Okay.
Hi again, everyone. It's Mike and Cheryl. We're just here going out for our first night here in Punta Cana at the Hard Rock Hotel. This is an absolutely incredible place to go. Just to give you an idea, this is just one small aspect of what it looks like. We'll have lots to share over the next week and a half, actually. So thanks for sharing, and thanks for also being here. We'll talk to you soon. Just to give you an idea how big this place is, this is just two pools out of 13 pools. Afterwards, we'll show you a bit about the ocean, because the waves are really strong. You could probably see at the very end up there, just past the truck. We'll have a quick peek later. Kids got this really great slide for them. I thought, absolute great idea. They really take care of us here.
Good morning, we made it up for the sunrise. There's Mike. Say good morning, Mike.
Good morning.
And here is beautiful Dominican sunrise. Yes, we're awake, we get up, and here we are. cool.